Alright, Shinra, thinking you're the smartest people on the planet who can solve every world problem God has on us? Well, not really, but, you know. Let's see how this works. Two weapons down. There was that one weapon that we fought and it ran away. We'll fight him later. Then I don't think we're going to the cave just yet, good people. We can try. Like, let me see, where is it? Oh, here it is. Thank you. Because you're not fit to give orders, you idiot. Hojo. Alright, back to Midgar, and we're going to freaking kill Hojo. One of the most proudest moments in this game ever. I think I named this part of the video. What the heck? Hang on for a second. Yeah, in my video, I named this Hedaiger and Scarlet Have to Die, and they really need to. Alrighty. I don't think we'll have a chance to save before we enter into Midgar, but who knows, maybe I might. Had to wait until the trumpets stopped doing their stuff. Yeah, it was a text message for something. I'm not going to go into any details, as I shouldn't. Anyways, we are going to Midgar. If I can without getting interrupted by everything on the freaking planet. Geez, the first time I was interrupted, it was just a call of some person just saying, we haven't talked in a long time.
Whose fault is that?
Anyways, you can't get through Midgar's via gates because it's friggin' locked. You have to get a key. Luckily, I know where it is. So you're going to have to enter it above. Uh-oh. Did I forget to put on... Oh my god, I think I did. God dang it. I think I still have Sid and Red in my party. That's fine. And now, let's see. Yes, change your party members because I really need to. Oh boy, let me see. I already fought with Yuffie and Vincent, so let's go with Team Original. Can I please change my materia? God dang it! So stupid!